Hello friends, I'm Ehsan from ebangaloreproperty.com and this is an independent house available for sale located off Tumkur Road near to Naksandara Metro Station Parle G Factory, built on 32 by 40 northwest corner side, owner built house for own use with red brick construction, premium stone cladding in the elevation, high quality construction. It's a northwest corner site. We saw the parking and this is the first floor main entrance, east facing. Full stone cladding and security gate with stainless steel. Teakwood main door, east facing entrance. Ground floor there is a small 1 BHK which can be rented out. First and second floor 3 BHK duplex house. First let me show you the main house. So as we entered the main house, you can see grand entrance, luxurious false ceiling work and large living room with a skylight in the center, staircase and skylight is there. So this floor has large hall, dining, kitchen, bedroom and common bathroom along with puja room. 32 by 40 northwest corner site, 1280 square feet land area, totally 3700 square feet of super built up area. This property was built in 2017, red brick construction, 9 pillars are there. CMC water supply is there, 16,000 liter sump capacity and 2500 liter overhead tank. This is puja room, east and west facing with teakwood door. Tiles cladding. And this is dining and kitchen. Planned as per vastu, southeast kitchen, southeast corner. Granite sink, granite platform, built-in hob and chimney. Handware brand. These all included in the deal. So this is a large kitchen. Next to kitchen utility area is there. Light, fan, geyser, solar water heater, one AC, air conditioning in the master bedroom. Cot, chandeliers, it's all included in the deal. So this is a utility area, fully secured with safety grill. Ground floor, 2 car parking and 1 BHK. This is the bedroom in this floor, very spacious bedroom with wardrobes, small study table and bookshelf. Property has a bank loan running on this, as it is just 3 years old property. Next to the bedroom there is a common bathroom also. This is the common bathroom, can be used as an attached bathroom because it is right next and it has full privacy next to the bedroom. So inside also stone cladding work is done, you can see to the right side. Grand staircase with stainless steel and glass railing, and this is the skylight with chandelier in center. We have reached the second floor. On second floor, two bedrooms, one family hall, sit out and balcony area. Is another family hall. False ceiling work is done. Balcony. Common balcony. This is the master bedroom in the southwest corner. 8x8 built-in cot. This large cot is included in the deal. Two side wardrobes are done. Beautiful wallpaper. And attached bathroom here. Spacious bathroom. So this room has AC already fitted, so that is included in the deal. That was second bedroom. This is the sit out area, secured with safety grill, ladder going upstairs to the terrace above. It's more like an open room. I'll come back to this. Let me show you the third room. So this is the third bedroom with attached bathroom. Again, wardrobes are done here. So this is the third bathroom. Liters of overhead storage tank is there. This is the terrace area, solar water heater, terrace also have neatly done tiles. Since owner has constructed for own use, he has spent a lot of money on the quality and other specifications as per his requirement. So even water softener is also there. So this is water softener, filtration, and this is the ground floor portion. For 1BHK separate entrance is there. So this is a 1BHK, they have their own parking area and entrance. This is rented out right now. Please read the description for complete details. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe our channel for latest properties.